Eileen, you're being way too quiet about this whole thing. So it's whoever, yeah, I was going to say, is that you? What are you doing? Okay.
Sorry.
Alright, this feels like a lineup.
It's not a lineup, I promise. Hold on one second. Okay.
Yes.
In the true spirit of your daughter. Okay, here. You two are right here, okay?
Can we move closer?
No, stay there. Dad, I'm going to put a piece of paper in your hand. Okay, do not. Well, you can't see it anyways. Mom, piece of paper in your hand. Now on the count of three, you can take your blindfolds off.
Okay.
And look, open up your paper and look at what it says. One, two, three.
Do I need my glasses?
No, I think I typed it big enough for you. No. You might.
Aww, you guys. Where are we?
Italian wedding.
blood for us, for our sins. He has made us kings and priests. So if he's made me a king and priest, bless God, I'm going to dress like him. Y'all may be seated. I think Donna's having some flashbacks from her Catholic days of what she's doing. You may kiss my ring if that was good. Show that to you tonight. And before the night's over, their desire is to embarrass and humiliate you. Just so we had an understanding. But I know both of you in your hearts that you do not seek this attention. And it's far the same from what you all expected, I know. But if you'll please indulge us tonight, allow us to show you how much we do love you. And we just want to show you what great friends, what great parents, grandparents, and pastors you all have been for people that needed great pastors this year. Tonight, we would like to give you guys an opportunity to express your love towards one another by renewing your vows. But don't let me be so presumptuous to think that you would want to do that. Let me ask you. Donna, would you care to renew your vows with Ron tonight?
Yes.
All right, good. And Ron, let me ask you, and remember, it's not like a newspaper subscription. It doesn't run out, and you have to renew it. She's already said yes, so think about this answer before you ask. Let me go start with you first, Don. I'm going to ask you these vows, and if you agree with them, would you say, I do? Easy enough. You've done this before.
Yeah.
All right. Don, pay attention. Do you promise to love, honor, and cook for?
That's what I'm screaming.
Clean up after. Surrender your share of the blanket, too. Warm your feet or put on socks before you come to me. Surrender any rights that you may have to the thermostat. Relinquish the remote.
Yeah.
Lift the toilet seat when you're done. Hopefully this can accomplish that. But I would like for each of you, if you have anything that you want to share with the other, remember these children. But I would like for you to share what's on your heart as you face your husband. And then when you get done with that, I have vows that I hope would speak to you what's on your heart within. Would you do that, beginning with Donna?
It's much better with words. Oh, gosh. Usually have to think about these things, Mom.
This is fresh off the heart.
I love you. And probably one of the things that I love the most is that we're still best friends.
Amen.
And I love doing everything with you. And I just love your eyes. I love your smile. I love the way you tell me that you love me. I love being your wife. I love being your wife. And if I could pick a name that I wanted to go down with, it wanted to be your wife. And I love you so much. Thank you.
As you repeat these vows with me, please. In Jesus' name, I take you, Ron, to be my husband.
In Jesus' name, I take you, Ron, to be my husband.
Loving you now and as you grow.
Loving you now and as you grow.
Developing into all that God intends.
Developing all into God what intends.
I will love you when we are together.
I will love you when we're together.
I will love you when we are apart. When our lives are at peace.
When our lives are at peace.
When our lives are not so peaceful.
When our lives are not so peaceful.
When I am proud of you.
When I'm proud of you.
And when I'm not so proud of you.
When I'm not so proud of you.
In times of rest.
In times of rest.
And in times of work.
And in times of work.
I will honor your goals and dreams.
I will honor your goals and dreams.
And help you fulfill them.
And help you fulfill them.
From the depth of my being. I will seek to be open and honest with you.
I will seek to be open and honest with you.
And I will say these things believing that God.
And I say these things believing that God.
Is in the midst of them all.
Is in the midst. Amen. I can't get it all the way
up. Pastor Ron, your turn. We have to be up here by
your father. I was going to say, no.
And the reason for that is PDJ helps us see that. Probably the song that we listened to on the way here sums it up pretty well. It lets me know how much God loves me by how much He was thinking about me when He made you. I'm the luckiest guy on earth. I love you so much. And this 25 years was so good. I can't wait to see what the next 25 years is like.
Amen.
But tonight, in the presence of our family and friends, I want to ask if you will be gracious enough to receive once again my heart. Because next to Jesus, I give it all to you. I love you. Thanks for making these 25 years.
Donna to be my wife.
Loving you now
and as you grow.
And as you grow.
Developing into all that God intends.
developing into all that God intended.
I will love you when we are together.
I love you when we're together.
And when we are apart.
When we're apart.
When our lives are at peace.
When our lives are at peace.
And when they are not at peace.
And when they're not at peace.
When I am proud of you.
When I'm proud of you.
And when I'm not so proud of you.
And when I'm not so proud of you.
In times of rest.
In times of rest.
And in times of work.
And in times of work.
I will honor your goals and dreams.
I will honor your goals and dreams.
And help you fulfill them. From the depth of my being,
from the depth of my being,
I will seek to be open and honest with you.
I will seek to be open and honest with you.
I say these things believing that God.
I say these things believing that God
is in the midst of them all.
Is in the midst of them all.
Amen. We have prepared communion for you. If you would care to step over here to the front of the table, and we'll do communion.
Thank you.
hearing me? All right. Family, can we bow our heads and pray? Our Lord and our God, Father, we celebrate this couple tonight for the example that they are to us, Lord. They are a Corinthians 13 couple, Lord. And you said in your word, Lord, that this love suffers long. Love does not parade itself. It is not puffed up. Does not behave rudely. Does not seek its own. Not provoked, and thinks no evil. It does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in truth. And bears all things, endures all things. Love never fails. And Lord, we're so grateful for the example that we have. We see it in your word, and then we see it walking amongst us between Ron and Donna. Lord, we just thank you for their marriage. We just ask that you continue to strengthen them, because it's the power that drives this team. Lord, you also said that if I speak with tongues of men and of angels but have not love, I have become sounding brass or clanging cymbals. Thank you that they're neither one of those, that their walk is true, and that you're pleased with them. We praise you for that. Thank you, Lord, for Ron and Don Katinsky. We thank you for another 25, 50 years if you've lingered. So, Lord, we just praise you for this night tonight. Lord, it's a celebration for them, but it's also a time to point towards you and say, look what you've done.
Hallelujah.
That's we right. Rejoice in that.
Thank you, Jesus.
We worship you and thank you in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, family and friends, if you would like to turn. Dance floor, you get the honor of tonight's first dance.